knowledge of the disease is not important, but what type of patient is suffering from the disease, that is very important. But please remember that every individual is a separate identity. We all are human beings. So many common things are in our body. We all have two hands, two legs, two eyes, two ears. Everything is common. But still, one person is different than another person. Some people, they are always angry. A small thing is also make them irritation. Some students, they are too much angry. Some are laughing personalities, enjoying their life. On the other hand, some are always crying. Some have only always doubts and queries in their mind. Why? Where? How? Whom? What will happen? What will not? Yes or no? Only question and question is going on in their mind, and they are unable to perform any work up to the end part of that work. Because due to their question-minded, some are always stress-minded people. Continuous stress, tensions on their mind. Sometimes angry, sometimes depressed. Many ladies, due to their hormonal changes, why it is happening? The answer is due to the body type is different. Those who are interested to learn Sanskrit, dosha means dushyanti iti dosha. Dushyanti. Dushyanti means those who can influence on another function, those who can hamper another function of the body systems, those who can change the another things in the body, that power is called as dushyanti iti dosha. Dosha means not as impurity, but dosha is the that particular power, energy. Your body, weight, height, all these things, you can label it as a sharira prakriti. And from psychological examinations, you can label it as a manasa prakriti. You know very well, we have just seen the three types of energies in your body. Vata, pitta and kapha. Vata is the energy of movement, but it is the combination of space and air in your body. Space plus air will give rise to the vata. Fire energy, fire basic element is responsible for the pitta and earth plus water. These two combination will give rise to the kapha systems in your body. Why to learn? You can use this principle in administration. If you are working as a manager in a company, which type of work you should tell to which type of personality, and which type of work you should not tell to that particular personality. You can make a judgment proper in administration. Planning of your whole life or your daily routine. Who should be a good engineer? Who should be a good dancer? Who should be a good yoga teacher? Who should be a doctor? As for your body type, try to select your future career. Diet management. There is always confusion in your mind. On internet and various books and so many controversies about it. Husband-wife relationship, your friends, your partners. Not for rejecting that partner, but in a pre-marriage counseling, we are using this subject. For example, if wife is Mrs. Pitta and if husband is Mr. Kapha, wife is waiting in the garden, 3 o'clock, 3:30. Husband was supposed to come there at sharp 3 o'clock, but he is coming up to 3:30, 3:45, or not coming. Mrs. Pitta, fire energy is getting aggravated. angry. And Mr. Kapha, after 45 minutes late, coming very slowly, entering into the garden. Mrs. Pitta will start shouting on him. Why you are so late? Why don't you really just call on my mobile? I'm waiting here for 45 minutes. I'm irritating. I'm more off. I'm just uncomfortable. But Mr. Kapha is a sweet tongue personality. He will say, oh, very sorry. Do you want ice cream? Let us move into one thing. First we will eat ice cream and then we will call. Is it okay? Then after eating the ice cream, Mrs. Pitta is cooled down. In relationship also, which adjustments you have to do with your partners? Which type of food you should serve to your partner at which time? Which types of words you can use for your partners at which time? Many things you can decide if you have a good knowledge of body type. We will start from Kapha. See, there are many points. 45, 50 points, 60 points. Good orator. Who is this? Yes, Rajiv Gandhi, the computer and IT, all these things were started in India by his effort. He was assassinated 15 years back. He is a famous film star in Indian movies, fighting movies. Sunny Deol. In film industries, Bhagyashree. See, they were not my patient. They were not coming in my dispensary for my consultation or any pulse examination. But by just looking them on televisions, listening their speeches, observing their body movements, I think they are Kapha. Dominant personality. What I mean so? Do you understand? They want to do exercise for fitness. They want to reduce their weight. Hence they will join the gym, fitness center, but they are not using the stairs. Without using oil, skin and hair are looking oily. At the time of walking, he is walking very slowly. Nature is like no hurry, no worry. If there is any empty chair here, they will enter into the hall and they will sit first on the empty chair. First they will relax. They want to give more and more relaxation, comfort to their body. They don't want to give any trouble to their body and brain also. And after 10 minutes, gradually. After 20 minutes, one leg is automatically straight. Then another leg is automatically straight. And some students remaining whole the lecture, they are listening in Lord Vishnu Yoga. Body frame, large, little bit overweight. Skin, oily, thick, cool. Hunger and thirst. Naturally, they feel less hunger, slow digestion. They can resist hunger and thirst. Kapha student, they will reply, okay, we will enjoy the fasting program, no problem. They will not feel any problem. But the Pitta student, they will start quarreling. No, you have committed us one breakfast, one lunch and dinner. Why you are skipping? We are unable to do any exercise without any food. But kapha, without any food, they can do prolonged time their work. Never get angry easily. Somebody is criticizing on them, they will listen. Oh, okay. You don't have any knowledge about it. Okay, I see. They will listen. But they will not react immediately. For example, if I want a pen or ball pen, if my tongue is influenced by kapha, in which fashion I will talk? Yes, madam. Would you like to please borrow me your pen just for 2 minutes? Okay, thank you. So kind of you, kapha tongue. But if my tongue is influenced by pitta, I will say, yes, madam, give me your pen for 5 minutes. Order, commanding order. It is a pitta tongue, but kapha tongue, polite, sweet tongue personality. Teeth, strong, white, uniform. If you are looking into the eyes, in proportion to the face, little bit bigger one, eyelashes, eyebrows, thick. You can say some other points of the mental activity, they are little bit slow receptive but loyal. But excellent past memory. Dreams, watery, ocean, romantic. They never required any sedative tablet in their whole life. Kapha person, they can sleep at anywhere, in any position, at any time, without any sedative tablet. No stress on their mind. At early in the morning, when they will wake up, they will not start their daily working immediately. They will, some students, they are waking up from this bed, again they will go on to another bed, again they will lie for 5 minutes. Then after waking, they will look here and there, is there herbal health drink ready or not, or tea or coffee or hot water. When they will drink some tea, coffee, hot water, herbal health drink, then they become fresh. Meanwhile, they are a little bit drowsy. In one batch, there was one student, when the yoga teacher was knocking the door very early in the morning, before starting your yoga class, morning, when teacher is coming in the room, that student, he was immediately raising his both hands and his upward, yes, coming, I am just doing the yoga. And when teacher is outside the room, he was again knocking. At the time of washing the hands and washing the dish, he is under semi-anesthesia. Very hurriedly he will wash his hands and everything, and then he will run into the bedroom. He will immediately lie down on the bed. He will take a newspaper for reading. Times of India newspaper. Name of the newspaper, Times of India. In that newspaper, he is able to read only the first word, Times. And during reading the next words, of India, he is off. Kapha student, when he will start or she will start Yoga Nidra? Within 5 minutes, there is a snoring sound.
I can't hold myself.
And after half an hour, they will wake up and they will say, what a beautiful meditation. 45 points. I am telling you only 4 or 5, just for you. First Prime Minister of the India. Very brave lady, intelligent lady, Indira Gandhi. Again, very punctual, mathematical personality, intelligent personality. Body frame is like a moderate, you can say moderate body frame. Skin warm, soft, delicate.
strong, excessive. Kapha can resist hunger for a long time. Pitta student, they require some food each after 3 hours, 4 hours. Each after 10 minutes you are drinking the water. And in that bag, some students, they are keeping some cookies, amla candy. They will go just to eat 4 hours. They will say, okay, just I will come within 2 minutes. They will go outside, they will eat some cookies, and they will again come. Remember this one also, they are angry when hungry. If your partner, your friend, if he or she is, hungry, and if you ask her, oh, would you like to clean today our room? Today you please, she will reply immediately, I am not your servant. Why you are telling, today is your turn, and why you are telling me you are what? You are always doing like this, this is not good. I have to go now in kitchen for lunch. And after eating food, lunch, when she will come, she will say, okay, okay, I will clean the room. Because they are principle-minded personalities. They never talk any lie things. They never believe on lie things, false things. Inside, if they are angry, they will speak angrily. Inside, if the feeling of love is there, their words are also loving words. They will never do drama in their life. Inside, they are very angry. And at the time of talking, oh yes, how are you, who are you? No, they are unable to do the drama. They will speak whatever they feel. And hence, sometimes there are quarrels and fights. Because they will do never adjustment to any wrong things or false things. Actually, they don't want to hurt anybody. But their way of speaking, style of speaking is sometimes we get hurted. Oh, why is she speaking like this? Okay, forget about it. Don't take it word to word meaning. Take the meaning between the lines, what they want to take. Just consider their emotions. Things and living habits. How many students you are living in the room? 3 or 4?
4.
Just imagine if all the 4 students are Kapha students. And if I enter in that room, what I will find there? One is in Lord Vishnu pose, another is snoring sound, footwears are scattered here and there, here is a towel, here are the cloths, third student is listening to the music. But if all the 4 students are Pitta dominant, and if I enter in that room, I will find all the cloths are kept into the cupboard properly. There is a beautiful flower pot. Footwears are in a row, properly manner. 2 times in a day, they are cleaning their rooms. Pitta students are wearing on each day new and fresh dress. Kapha students can wear the same dress for 5 days in a row. Sharp, grasping power. Little bit aggressive. You can ask telephone number. There are 3 students. One is Kapha, another Pitta, third is Vata. You just ask them. Do you know Dr. Yadi's telephone number? If you are asking to the Kapha, he will reply you in very sweet terms. Oh yes, yes, I know. Okay, do you want Dr. Yadi's telephone number? Okay. Oh, but I forget my... Is it any urgent work? Otherwise, you can bring him tomorrow. They will try to postpone the work with sweet tongue. If you ask to the Pitta, they will reply immediately, yes, you can write down 2501224. But if you ask the same question to the Vata, kinetic energy, energy for movement, mind and thoughts are also unstable, that personality will give you 2 or 3 answers.
You are asking Dr. Harris telephone number, ladies. Oh, yes, 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 I know. Write down. 2501224. No, no, 55. No, no, I think 66. Oh, which is the correct? Last digit. 4 or 5 or 6? Then they will reply you again. Okay, you can do one thing. You can dial all the 3 numbers. Sleep is little. Sound sleep is sufficient. Little sleep is sufficient for them. Alert sleep. Before going to bed, they will give just command to their subconscious mind. Tomorrow I have to wake up at 4 o'clock. And they will sleep. At 4 o'clock, automatic eyes are open. Some Pitta students, they are under deep sleep. But if there is just small knocking on the door, just small voice, immediately they will, yes, is there? Some Pitta students, they are so sensitive, they are under deep sleep. Snoring sound. If somebody enter in the room, no any noise, but just standing behind him, automatically they will open the eyes. Yes, what do you want? Taking energy. Persons. Energy for movement, flexible body. Film star, Sanjay Dutt. I don't know his body type. He may be another body type also, but in his movies, the actions, fast actions, he is doing here and there and immediately sitting down and again doing 3 times hat, moving and doing. Actions are like a water. Frame, thin, tall, weak. Look, underweight. Hair, dry, kinky. Kapha dominant student, when he will start his meditation, within 5 minutes he will undersleep. Pitta can meditate properly for the proper time. But Vata, when the Vata person will start his meditation, he will sit in meditative pose. Within 3 minutes, he will open the eye. He will look here and there. Oh, all are doing meditation. Again, he will open the eye. Eyeballs are also moving here and there. Today, they can eat at a time 4 chapatis. Tomorrow, just a half chapati is sufficient for them. On Monday, they will like sweet. On Tuesday, they will say, no, I want to eat some sour. All things are changing, unpredictable. Full of energy in their nervous system. Too much movements are they are doing. Many times they are doing movements, at the same time there are so many thoughts in their mind, and at the same time they want to transfer those ideas, those thoughts into another brain, another mind also. Once a time I was in a library, there was pin drop silence. I was reading the newspaper. One personality came and he started reading the newspaper on the next desk. I immediately diagnosed he was maybe a Vata person because his reading of the newspaper was very less. He was making the noise of that newspaper too much. Last page, again editorial page, again the middle page. I ask him, are you reading the newspaper or just making the noise of it? Please keep quiet. Now there was pin drop silence. But after, now he was reading like this. But after 3 minutes, automatically his one hand was going upside. Then his index finger goes here. And now at the time of reading, he was making sound like this. Tuck, tuck. Making sound like this and reading. Now I look at him a little bit angrily. At the same time, he also looked at me. He laughed. And he asked me the question, sir, can you do like this? They are unable to stand at a point without moving their body organs. If they are standing like this, within 2 minutes, one leg will start dancing automatically like this. at the time of listening the lecture also one leg is doing all like these movements. If there is a kitchen in their hand, they will keep just 2 minutes in their hand. Within 2 minutes they will start revolving it. Fast one. In Ayurveda, it is written that kapha dominants are walking like an elephant. Pitta persons are walking like a prince or princess. And Vata, they never walk. They always run here and there. You are just saying, oh, that notebook is on that table. Oh, yes, yes, sir. I will bring it. And they will run immediately and they will bring it. Sometimes they are unnecessarily tired by just going here and there and sitting and there, doing movement also. They are unnecessary too much exercise there. If husband is Mr. Vata and wife is Mrs. Kapha, both are walking together. They are deciding we will meet at a coffee shop, College Road, then we will go to the Big Bazaar for purchasing. And both started walking together. Within 5 minutes, Mr. Vata will start automatically fast walking, running. He is going and going in front of her. And at the time of walking, he is murmuring and talking so many things. We will go into the Big Bazaar. We will purchase so and so things. Then we will see a good movie. And then we will take our Indian dinner thali in a Gujarati thali. In an Indian restaurant, and then we'll come back again to the coffee shop. Do you like my plan? And he wants to keep his hand on the her shoulder. Then he will look, there is some different lady. Where is my wife, Mrs. Kapha? Mrs. Kapha is walking with it. Yes, we are. Then she will ask, are you coming with me? Then why you are running so fast? At the time of entering into the Big Bazaar, both will enter together. But within 3 minutes, Mr. Vata will vanish here and there on this corner. She will go, he was here, where he is going. Then he will call him, where are you? Then from the third floor, he will say, I am here, just coming. Sometimes slip of tongue is there. If you ask that, slip of tongue around spelling. And some patients, kapha patients, they are telling their complaints. What are your complaints? Then they will say, headache, stomach upset, insomnia. But if you ask to the Vata, what are your complaints? Oh yes, doctor, I am suffering from the knee joint pain and sometimes gases in my stomach and therefore wax in my ear also. And sometimes this part is too much burning sensation and here is itching also sometimes. Last week I was suffering from enteric fever. And so doctor, I wonder what is your consultation fee? So many things they are speaking together and talking too much at a time. Fast talking at a time. Sleeping also, scanty sleep, interrupted. They will wake up at 3 o'clock. Oh, it's at 3 o'clock only. Again, they will sleep. In sleep also, there are so many movements are there. Some students require, here 1 kilo, here 1 kilo, in this position. They want to give pressure on their various muscles. Space plus air is equal to Vata. In future, modern doctors, they will also consider these things. They have to divide the 3 categories. Vata, Pitta and Kapha. We have to consider another important thing that, please remember that, we all are mixed type of personalities. You are not only Vata, only Pitta, only Kapha. This is wrong. All the 3 energies are in your body. One is on higher side, another is moderate, and third is very lower side. The first two you have to pronounce like Vata Pitta, Vata Kapha, Pitta Kapha, Kapha Pitta, Kapha Vata, Vata Kapha. In this manner you have to tell your body type. Don't say I am only Vata, I am only Pitta. Your walking is like a Kapha, but your hunger may be like a Pitta. Your grasping and memory is like a pitta, but body will be like a kapha. It may happen. Vata, pitta, kapha. Oil is the best medicine for vata. Do oil massage. Eat some oil. Ghee, cow ghee, is the best medicine for pitta. To control the pitta, ghee is good. And for kapha, honey is good. Vata, pitta, kapha, oil, ghee, honey. Vata person should do very less exercise. Kapha student, they can do sun salutation 50-100 like this. Vata 25-30 is sufficient. Because they are already doing too much exercise in their movements daily. Pitta, moderate exercise. Kapha, vigorous, heavy exercise. Rainy season is problematic to the vata. Take care in the rainy season about your body and digestion. Autumn season is a pitta dominant season, hence take care in autumn season. Not to eat too much chili and spicy thing like this. And kapha, spring season is problematic to them. In spring season, they feel sometimes lazy or some feverish. Basti is the medicated oil enema. Medicated oil enema. Oil enema is the basti. Good treatment for vata. Virechana. Virechana means mild laxative medicines. Purgative medicines. Or like yoga procedures like master cleaning. Virechana. Good for pitta balancing. And vomana means the vomiting. Body purification through vomiting under the guidance of an Ayurvedic doctor. Kapha persons, it is good for them. And instead of writing down the names of the food, which tests are good, you can write down. For vata, sweet, salty, sour. These three tests are good, giving nourishing effect. For pitta, sweet, bitter, and astringent. These are good. And if you are kapha dominant, then you are allowed to eat astringent, spicy, and bitter. Okay, if you have question here, you can write down and I will come back here again after 2 days or 3 days when Gandharji will call me here. Then we will discuss further interesting topic. Thank you very much. Hari Om.